Hello, and welcome back to Path of Exile. This is Ezra, and here I'm gonna, put some supports on. We'll be going to the Chamber of Sins. See what the new attacks are. Died at that point. waypoint on this guy.
Men here should have listened to their hearts. Their minds were not their own. I have nothing more to give.
That was a golden one. Back to the chew on this. Like no tomorrow. See? Pizza cake. Oh, it out. Oh, I'm sure you guys.
Inquisitor, if you attempt to transmogrify a virtue gem without the proper mental preparation, you will be a puppet master working strings made of vipers. Remember, these gems are phantasms in crystalline form, alive with volitions inscrutable. Master conscious dreaming, as I instructed you. Your death would mean little to me, Malagaro. It's what your demise could unleash that concerns me. Malachi.
Cool story. I think I'm gonna end it here and put some stuff away. Wait for the next time. Sorry if it was a bit short, but
make it fast. Going?
Alright, this has been Nesfez with Path of Exile, and I'll see you all again next time. Until then, goodbye.